Our second quarter financial report is offering an encouraging forecast for the rest of the year. The first piece of good news is that all departments are still on track to end the year within budget. The second piece of good news is that revenues are expected to exceed budget by $8.5 million, and expenditures are projected to be $8.2 million less than budgeted. The savings comes from personnel costs being under budget, mostly due to vacancies, and operating costs being under budget. On the revenue side, property tax collections are at approximately $91 million compared to $87 million for the same period last year. Sales tax collections were at $31 million and are projected to have a positive variance of nearly $6.4 million due to a continuing strong economic recovery after the pandemic. The full report can be found on the Budget and Management Services Department webpage at durhamnc.gov.